Laser cutters and 3D printers might sound like high-end technologies reserved for engineers. But six Gold Coast schools have been using the latest equipment to build miniature air turbine racing boats. And today the students had a need for speed.
Vessels small in size but big on innovation. 18 remote-controlled craft with turbine fans sped across the canals. Pupils out to prove they'd built the fastest boat. Months of planning and design made for plenty of problem-solving opportunities for the Year 11 students.
The fans stopped working about 10 minutes ago, but other than that, it was really good. We're pretty confident. If we can fix that, we're pretty confident.
Some now hope to study design after high school.
I've not really thought of designing a boat before, so that was the best thing that I got out of it.
The event sponsored by local industry leaders, keen to attract future experts into the design field.
We introduced the technologies that would normally be, say, reserved for university at a high school level.
Experts had also hoped to show off aerial drones today, but G20 security put a stop to that. Tom McLean, 9 Gold Coast News.
Minute, hour, bigger, better, stronger, power.